Who will share a tale?
A good shag story should liven our spirits. Now all your shag stories are surely dumb and swift. I joke. You are surely the greatest lovers, every one of you. However, my stories of shagging are greater than most sagas. I once shagged in battle, inside a monastery with a kindred warrior. We finished on the altar, forgetting all gods and all spirits. You rise higher than spirits when you plow with hugger and abandon. I once shagged in the crook of a tree's branches, like the legs of a jotun wrapped around us. We finished and fell to earth. A good shag is a great escape. That is my meaning in this story. If you find another, that is yours to keep. Okay, back to these swan robes.